I was 15, just been rejected on my birthday. Living at the worst case, playing as a villain in a school play. Not too many friends at the time, it was all fake. Even when I thought I had it all straight. Bullied for rapping, that white boy, he ain't shit. He gassin', he think that he all this, he ain't though. We laughing at him, made him feel it. At the worst time on the first round, trying to escape my home life. My brother would beat me, go to prison and write me, get released. Like things changed, my empathy was misplaced. My destiny was middle class with a desk job in Letchworth. I was brought up, boring like sawdust. Army cadets, I joined up, drills bringing my voice up. But apart from that, I was voiceless. I had no place, I had no space, I was oisterless. What was this world supposed to be? Every door would close me when it comes to shove. No shit could open me, no shit can fool me. When I'm uptight on the bus light, I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. It fucking sucks, right? Trust my instincts, even when that shit sting. Even if you think I need your help, I ain't listening. Taking everything, if it's gold or it's glistening. Going in for life, I ain't worried about positioning. Chapters of my life, I left the bullies and the women in. I hope they're fucking salty like the oceans that I'm swimming in. I ain't giving in, self-destruction imminent. In my own skin, still feeling like an immigrant. Never felt a vibe, just vigorant, belligerent. I'm really fucking ignorant. Yeah, glad I made it out, but the problems that follow with me. I'm looking for resolution, the evolution of Finley. Never knew it was in me. Everything that I need to survive through the storm inside. And I'm feeling more warm and light as we go. As we go. As we go. As we go. Yep. Now that's what I call fucking content, man. Airing the problems out. Feeling better for it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.